all know Debbie as the owner of Goddison Grocer, with 4 locations and a 5th location coming soon to the Chicagoland area. But it is the beginning of June. It's Pride Month. And we have to talk about one of your most popular items, the rainbow cake. How did this cake come to be, Debbie?
We had a baker who we were just talking one day, and I said, why don't we make something that's gay and bright and out of this world? Like, and we can use it for benefits and just have some fun with cake. And the rainbow cake was born.
The one thing I love about this cake is that it's not just during the month of June, but you can get it year round.
Yes, you can get it year round. And we sell it all year round, and actually it's popular all year round. And people use it for fundraisers, and we use it for fundraisers, but it actually, everybody will tell you it tastes delicious.
What is the flavors of the cake there?
It's a lemon cake, actually, and brightly colored.
That sounds amazing. Lemon cake is one of my favorites. Let's talk a little bit about the portion of the proceeds, because it's not just is it something that people can use to celebrate, but you're also giving back to the community as well, too, with the cakes.
Yes, so we give $10 for the sale of each whole cake and $1 from each slice to the center on Halsted, who we've had a very close association with.
Now, anybody can come into any of the stores and grab a slice. If you wanted to get the whole cake, do you have to pre-order those, or can you get them in any location?
You can always get them at our Bucktown store, and usually at our other stores as well. So everybody always has a slice, but if you want a whole cake. But the other thing is, we only need 24 hours notice.
So the day before, especially as you kind of gear up towards those weekend celebrations, make sure you're getting in those orders super early. But, you know, during your storied career, I mean, you've been able to cater for some of the biggest gay icons of all time. Madonna, Beyonce, the Pet Shop Boys. Did you ever get a chance to meet them?
Well, I saw Madonna backstage, but we weren't allowed to go anywhere near her. And we weren't allowed to walk on the floor, actually, because it'd just been cleaned. And Pet Shop Boys are lovely. They're just fantastic. Choice Sylvan is lovely. I mean, I haven't come across anybody that I don't like.